Honestly, I don't agree with this video. If you read the description, it says, when testing out a tablet in Best Buy, don't forget to delete anything you might have recorded before somebody like me finds it and emails it to themselves. Really? Really, bro? How you going to play someone like that? What if you did something like this and someone uploaded yourself onto YouTube? People these days, they don't think, idiots. I swear, idiots everywhere, gets me so pissed.